still can't tell what it is. Oh, it's a Cadillac.
Hey guys.
It's an old caddy.
Yeah, I thought it was.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
I can't find it to get a
Cougar.
Oh, that's how you do it. Two clips, bang, you're done.
In there again, that house is doomed, and there'd be condos, whatever.
We went to the Eagles for Christmas.
Okay. This was like December 30th, I think it was. We went to Chinese food on the highway.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Driftwood, right.
Yeah.
And a couple of those little side roads we did, yeah.
I just finished putting the Buick back together, the new clutch and every locomotor and everything. I didn't want to drive it all the way up there because I went to positive.
So you know, that my parents' first house was here in Cumberland on Windermere Avenue. It's still here.
Mm-hmm.
So little tiny house, two bedrooms.
So you
no, not me. My brothers were born in Cumberland. And all of us were born in Cumberland. My mom was pregnant with my
older sister. I like that. That was a really good summer.
Summer.
I might have a chocolate.